So today I'm going to be using my Zebco Hotcast. It's become my favorite little pole right now. It's about 4 foot. I picked it up at Walmart last year for, I think it was $5.87. And I'm going to pair that with a Cast King Summer reel, which I love. 6 pound test, Mr. Crappie camo line. I need to re-spool this thing, but I'm not going to take time to do it today. If I get spooled, oh well. And I'm using a Culprit, curly tail Culprit, Junebug color. And I couldn't find my little bullet sinkers, my bullet weights. So I found a little split shot, stuck it on there. I'm going to see how we can do with this today. I have a feeling we'll get something. All right, here we go. Catch you later, little guy. Catch you later, little dude.